Now that we know the truth about, well, you know what happened with Cloe, it is kind of sad, actually. I mean, sure, she did some dangerous stuff, but, kids will be kids. And besides, we still have biotreasure. We've
been friends for so long. Maybe I'm worrying too much about this move changing things.
Aw. We should have more fun with the treasure. Come on. Be happy again.
Keep messing up my picture.
There are no mistakes in art. You're such a space hog. Move over.
Nope.
Aw, a nice friend moment. I thought this was for the story, but not really. We do get a nice peek around the house. What will be next for our adventures?
I still haven't told Cloe about my news. I can do that after I finish looking at everything.
Hey, hippie.
How's the masterpiece?
Working on the last bit. How about you? Done with the time capsule?
Well, yeah, I guess.
Yeah, I think so.
Well, perfect, because now I'm finished. Check it out.
This is so silly.
Giant jawbreaker. We have this stuff at my work as well, the scratching
this
art.
This jawbreaker is going to last forever?
Just like our friendship.
Oh, Cloe, you were really drawing me that whole time.
Whoa. Mushiness alert. Keep it together, Max.
I guess now's my chance to tell Cloe I'm leaving. We might not be alone again once her parents get back.
Hey, ready for something else? I've got a great plan for the afternoon.
Crap. I don't want to ruin the rest of the day.
You're staying for dinner, right?
Would Cloe even want me to tell her? She's already got enough drama from Blackwell.
Max?
It's just Seattle. I'm probably overstressing about the whole thing. Right?
Choices. Should we skip it?
Cloe?
Max?
I want to tell you something.
Okay.
Truths are set us free.
My family's moving to Seattle really soon. Hey.
In 3 days, right?
What? You knew that?
Our parents do talk, you know?
But they said I should be the one to tell you.
They still told my parents. I guess Mom and Dad were trying to keep quiet too, but they're bad at hiding anything. Don't look so worried, Max. It's okay. Come on, Dorkmeister. It's not the end of the world.
Ooh. Both are actually kind of good.
I should have just told you earlier. God, I feel so stupid.
Max, I said it was okay.
I thought about telling you this morning, but then I just felt guilty instead.
Well, I'm glad you didn't. Then it would have been hanging over us all day. That's why I didn't bring it up either. Plus, I know you hate this kind of conversation, so I just left it alone, you know? Come on. I want to spend every minute we have together having fun.
Ah, I hate these choices.
We'll keep in touch, okay? And visit, and maybe we'll move back. Who knows?
Chill out. We can go to college together. It's gonna be fine. We're Max and Chloe, remember? We're always together. Even when we're not.
That's true.
Cool. Let's find something fun to do.
Black flies on the windowsill. That we are, that we are, that we are to know. Winter stole the summer's thrill, and the river's cracked and cold. See, the sky is no man's land, a dark and plumed estate. Hope here needs a humble hand, not a fox found in your place.
Goosebumps.
Or maybe you were the ocean when I was just a stone. Black flies on the windowsill. That we are, that we are, that we are to hold. Comfort came against my will, and every story must grow old. Still I be a traveler, a gypsy's reins to face, but the road is wearier with that fool found in your place. No man is an island, for this I know. But can't you see, oh, maybe you were the ocean when I was just a stone. So here we are.
maybe if you heard my voice, it could be a little bit like I was there. I don't know. Maybe this was a dumb idea. I would give anything to be there with you now. It's so hard trying to say what I'm thinking. If I could just see you. But we'll get good at it. Great at it. We'll write and talk all the time. And then you'll come visit and it'll be like I never left. I mean it. You don't have to worry about anything changing. You're dealing with so much other stuff. You don't deserve any of this. Chloe, listen. Even if I never... Even if we're moving for good, we are always together, okay? Even when we're apart, we're still Max and Chloe. I will always, always love you. Goodbye.
Man, it might have even made it kind of worse. I mean, those are some heavy promises to make, man, if you can't live up to them. Forever is, that's the toughest word, man. Yeah, I kind of thought it would be the end of the episode. Damn. Didn't expect it to be over so quickly. I mean, I know it's just like one episode, but went so fast. Just having a, you know, a pirate treasure fun to that moment. But I guess we knew that it was coming, because we did know that Max was there when it happened. Because in the original Life is Strange, there's the segment where you can go back in time, change it, so that her dad doesn't leave to pick her up. But then Chloe's the one who gets in an accident later. That's also a very tough chapter, man. But wow, Chloe's life is so tragic. I mean, definitely spoiler, but when Life is Strange is over, the best thing for the world, so to speak, to do is let Chloe die, because then Arcadia Bay and all these other people will not get hurt. Now, there is the option to save Chloe, but to do that, you, well, automatically kill, I don't know, hundreds of other people? Tough stories, man. Gets you right in the feels. Anyway, it was amazing. This little bonus chapter was very good. Very good indeed. I do really want to play the new Life is Strange as well, but don't have it yet. But I will get it eventually, and I will upload it as well, if YouTube still exists then. Anyway, thank you for watching, I hope you enjoyed this, as much as I did. I know it's sad, this is not your typical, you know, shoot action funny game or anything, but it's very good. And I do really, really highly recommend at least playing the first Life is Strange game. Yeah, it's definitely worth it, and you can pick it up cheap now as well. Do play that game. Such a good story. And of course you have influence on the story as well, but it's so worth it. Anyway, thank you for watching. I hope you like this, and of course you will see some more videos, well, daily, I guess. Almost daily. Of course there are some days that it might be possible for me to upload something, but I always try to do that. And if I miss a day, I will compensate with doing some extra stuff on another day, so it's always something to watch. Huh, that wraps it up for me, man. I'm time to go make some dinner after this. Heavy story, jeez. Whew.
Thank you.